kaya, kaya.
Around Binondo, look for a spot that we can use for the photo shoot, and these guys were able to find a location and used it and, you know, maximize it during this day. And to be honest, I gotta give mad props to these people because they were able to come up with really great shots. And I wish this video can do justice on how they were able to like execute those shots, and hopefully you enjoy this too. So yeah, make sure to follow these people, all right?
Oh, may kalukutan na.
Dito kami.
Doon?
Ito nga, ang ganda. Ang dalas
nila. Okay, takas-takas muna kami. Medyo alanganin yung lugar, pero concept naman. Sa Morena Challenge Part 1.
Kaya, kaya.
So yun guys, nakatawid kami dun, no? Ito yung mga kasama ko. Yan, follow nyo sila guys. Si Ran, si Prit, si Lester.
Extra challenge.
Extra challenge.
What's up guys? So, oh my god, I woke up 4 a.m. already because I slept after that shoot. Anyway, thank you guys to Fritz, Lester, Ran, and our model Lucky for that really amazing shoot. It was really challenging because, you know, something came up, and yeah, still they were able to come through. Their outputs were amazing, so make sure to check out all the stuff in the links. All their links to their Instagram, to their pages are there. So make sure to check them out and follow them. And stay tuned for their work. They're going to be dropping the sets of this shoot soon, I think. Or probably uploaded already by the time I upload this video. Anyway, before I end this video, I hope, and you know, I really have been enjoying sharing this photography life to you. So I want to know your insights. I want you guys to be a part of this video too. So I have a question. I want to know your insights or what's going to be your approach for this situation. And let's be civil in the comment section, all right? Let's be peaceful there. So here you go. First, you have a concept. You've been planning this for a long, long time. You got everything, you know, set up already. You coordinated with your model. And then on the day of the shoot, you're out there in the streets. Somebody dropped by with a camera and also a photographer, I think. And then he just snapped photos of your shoot and your model from afar with a zoom lens, and probably even with a, you know, with a straight face, just went up and just came up with a prime lens and took a photo of your model. What would you do? I want to know what you guys would do. I want to know, because before I, you know, I want to think about the answer first. I just want to ask you guys, and let's talk about it in another video, okay? So please, no name dropping or whatsoever. Let's be peaceful in the comment section below, okay? That's all for now. Peace.